This is the end of the game is that I'm a lucky one that I don't know how many coaches can in the lifetime success like we did this evening at the every dream come true. We are behind and I think the most of the people here already thought that it's over, but something miracle happened and this has been our like status that we never give up. And I don't know, maybe some from upstairs help us today. And now we are Romanian champions and I'm proud of my team. And this is an emotional moment for everyone here.
What do you think about the opponents leaving the ice before the end of the regular season?
It's not relevant at the moment. We are champions, opponents that can go to Chuk and whatever they want. And we have a party time now.
It was a game like nearly every final, there was the same scenario. It was one goal there, one more goal there, and we were lucky in the end to get some power play. We used the power play. We were really bad in 5-on-3 and a last game in Chuk. And today we scored at least. And it's so small things deciding a final. It's not about tactics. It's about battling, about the team who show more like fighting spirit. I think we were a little bit soft during the whole game, but in the end we won, and we are very happy right now.
How do you comment the Chuk decision to leave the game?
That's their decision. What I remember from last year final, there was some very, very bad referee calling, and we left the game too, and after the game. But this is a lot of emotion going on, and we have to see the video and see what is wrong and what is right, but what I feel like most of the decision taken from the referees tonight was pretty clear.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Kevin, you're the hero tonight.
Yeah, it just so happened. I was the fortunate one who got to poke the puck in there at the end. It's crazy end of the game. I think we're down 2 goals with 4 minutes left or something, and who would have thought? It was crazy last 3 minutes, so it's I'm so excited for the people of Brașov. I know they've been waiting for this for a long time, and they deserve it. I think we got the best fans in the MOL League and definitely the best fans in Romania. So it feels good to be a part of that.
You never stopped believing in yourself, even though nobody was in the crowds and on the bench, you always keep going.
That's one thing, when you play hockey for a long time, you realize things can happen. You never know, you're never done. And luckily the guys on our team, we showed character all year. And luckily we pulled through here at the end, showed some serious character and got her done. So it's, like I said, I'm so happy for Brașov. It's amazing.
What did I want with you last season?
Oh, dude, I'll decide this summer. I'm just going to celebrate tonight.
And the gold hair turned in the gold medal.
What's that?
The gold hair turned in the gold medal.
Yeah, the gold hair, I think that had a lot to do with it. So I'm glad we did it.
Da, nu vine să cred după meci atât de greu și am fost conduși mare parte de meci. Probabil că norocul s-a întors. Ce s-a întâmplat penultimul meci a fost norocul în partea cealaltă, dar acum s-a întors pentru noi și mă bucur pentru toată lumea, pentru Brașov, pentru echipa asta. Meritam, am meritat. Extraordinar publicul, mulțumesc mult pentru toată lumea. Brașov este oraș foarte... N-am cuvinte. E cea mai bună susținere, cea mai civilizată și corectă și nu știu. Bravo tuturor, mulțumesc Brașov.
Cum comentezi decizia jucanilor de a părăsi viața înainte
să fie? Lipsa de fair play, nu știu, no comment.
We feel very excited and I was talking to guys, we don't even find words like what happened today and even in the whole series, like with the overtime goals and now 3 second goal, so it's really insane and I think I never heard about something that happened and not even like to have it in real. And
You are Romanian champion, what does it mean to you?
Sorry?
You are Romanian champion, what does it mean to you?
Yeah, like it means it doesn't matter which country, what league, we are champions, so we're the best team in Romania and it feels great. And it's great, like it's great feeling. So I wish like days are almost every month, but then it's gonna be not so like suspicious.
What do you think about the opponents leaving the ice before the regular time?
No, that's what I think. It's, I don't know, like, normally in sport, even when you lose, like if we would lose, we would stay and we would not leave. Like they didn't take it, they were going only for win, and I think it's not fair. So it's, I don't know.
What do you say in Brașov next year?
Like, I don't know, I still don't have contract for next year. So I don't know what's gonna happen. We'll see in a couple of days.
Da, da. Nimeni, cred că nimeni nu se aștepta să se joace 7 meciuri și în special un meci așa de tensionat de final.
Cum ați trăit voi? N-a mers jocul, dar a trebuit, a mers ultimele 2 minute.
Da, exact. Am fost foarte frustrat pentru că nu am reușit să scriem nici la Ciuc, nici am foarte multe ocazii. Însă e bine că a intrat exact când a trebuit.
Cum e? Campionii României, cum vă simțiți? Campionii României sunteți...
E excepțional. Vă știi, bro, după foarte multe luni de muncă, am câștigat ceea ce am urmărit de la început.
Cum comentezi gestul Ciucanului de a părăsi gheața mai repede?
Mi s-a părut un pic deplasat, însă nu pot să comentez mai mult pentru că sunt foarte multe emoții și foarte multe în joc.